Full of emotions on the MUW campus as university leaders officially opened the Pioneers Plaza. It's an area honoring history of the university stemming back to 52 years. The ribbon was officially cut this morning just outside of Welty Hall. The Pioneer Plaza honors the history of the Mississippi University for Women, highlighting the first six African American students who enrolled at the W back in 1966. Six benches filled the area honoring each of those women. At this morning's ceremony, some of those pioneers were there saying how humbled they are to be part of such history at the university. Laverne Leach says being called a pioneer has a deep meaning for her.
It means so much today. It didn't mean a lot in 66 because we weren't trying to be pioneers. We weren't trying to make history. We weren't trying to change anything. We just wanted an education, and this was the school that we could attend. I am thrilled. This is, oh man, this is unbelievable. This is just wonderful.
Dozens were there for today's dedication, including several family members of those pioneers.